Legends Gym in Los Angeles, where today is media day for Strikeforce Nashville, going down April 17th. You have here the Octagon, the other side you have the media doing interviews one-on-one. One of the biggest stars from Strikeforce is here, and we caught up with them.
I tell you, that's what it's all about, and if someone earns this, you know, they've conquered the world.
How much can we get for that new bag, just between us?
I think about $5,000.
I believe that's Aoki, Shinyo Aoki.
Legendary dream fighter, he's one of the top in the world, man.
Here, Connor Hume.
Elie Seckbach.
Connor Hume, the Hurricane.
You're a pretty good fighter, you have a great stand-up game, but your opponent looks like he's bigger than Shaquille O'Neal. How are you gonna knock him down?
Muscles don't mean anything, it's just more muscle, the more faster you get tired, I think.
Really?
It happens.
What do you think is gonna happen? Break down the fight.
I like this, right? The bell's gonna ring, a few minutes later, and new light heavyweight champion of the world, King Mo. That's all that's gonna happen. You know what I'm saying?
King Mo, man.
You can see a bunch of cloud dust, and you can see me get my hand raised. What? It's a smelling sauce from Musasi.
Where'd you get that personality from?
I've always had it, I guess. You know what I'm saying? Something you can't fake it. So you're born with.
When people run into you for the first time, who do they think you are?
A beast.
I wish.
A monster.
Sometimes, because I'm black, you know, they think I'm Rampage or somebody. You know, you look like,
what's you ever get Wesley?
Nah, I got Mike Tyson one time.
Mike
Tyson? No, James Toney.
Ben Wallace, he said Ben Wallace. No, I look like James Toney.
Oh, man.
I got Baron Davis. I get everything, dog.
Yeah,
you know,
man,
you look like Havoc from Mobb Deep.
Jake Shields,
how you doing?
Connor said he could kick your ass. What's your response?
I mean, I'm dodging him. It's true.
Weight class.
Connor. No, I'm joking. He didn't.
He tore me up last time we trained.
Reporting.
Hey, you lost weight, man. What are you on a diet? Oh, you had the gut last time.
I'm getting ready to go.
Man, how you shed all the gut off?
You know, just that. Hard work.
Six pack.
Bank account gets low. It's time to throw.
So when's your next fight? Are you going to fight on the card?
Say what?
Are you going to fight on the same card with all these guys?
On these guys? No, I'm going to wait and fight on a televised card. I would be on the undercard here. So I'm going to wait till everybody can see it, you know, show my heart.
Lightweight champion, Shinya Aoki.
Why did they love MMA so much in Japan? Why did they love it so much?
You mean the Japanese audience or? Among all martial arts, MMA is a symbol of the strongness.
Hello Japan.
Hulk is fighting Gilbert Melendez. Gilbert is
the Latino sensation.
Yeah, El Nino Melendez. He's in the cage working out right now. He's a two-time world champion.
Man, Shinyoki's a badass, man. Badass, ridiculous overguard. Shouts to 10th Planet. You know, it's really great. He's entertaining and badass, man. You see that Hirota fight when he broke his arm?
Melendez
is lightweight champion of Strikeforce. Ridiculous.
How you feeling? Feeling good?
Yeah.
Any message to your fans?
be there April 17th.
About Jake Shields, about his fight.
He's fighting Dan Henderson. You know, this is a matchup of two great middleweights in the world. And, you know, this is, I keep going back and forth on this fight. You know, at one point I think, you know, Dan Henderson's got the experience, he's got the breadth of experience, you know, that he should win. But Jake Shields, you know, if Jake sees an opening, it's over.
I mean, if you had a choice and you could step in the octagon with anybody right now, who would you choose?
You?
Me?
I got Dan Henderson on my mind right now, so Dan Henderson, get that over with, you know. He's that's who I'm scheduled to fight, and I'm super excited for that fight, so that's the only guy I'm thinking about right now.
Are you going to take him out?
Try to choke his ass out. Try to take him down and put him in a choke and make him tap. That's the game plan.
Where's Fedor?
Back home, man.
Chilling.
Yeah, probably.
Do you like all this? Being so famous, having a million cameras on you?
Good. It's new.
Wrestling is my thing, but I'll throw hands if I have to.
You could?
Yeah.
So if you had to knock him out,
you saw him knock out Whitehead, didn't you? Did you see what he did to Whitehead?
I missed that one. I blinked.
Boom.
Let me see. Can you demonstrate?
Nah, you know what I'm saying? He got YouTube.
Demonstrate, man. I would die if he hit me, man.
Who are some of your favorite fighters?
I like Fedor Emelianenko. I like Dan Henderson. I like Kung Lee. I like Josh Thompson. Him and Gil Melendez had an amazing fight a month ago. Gina Carano is a great fighter. Christine Cyborg is a beast. And Gegard Mousasi, young, talented kid. Him and King Mo might be the fight of the night. Tune in, April 17th, 9 p.m., Shields versus Henderson.
So there you have it. From Legends Gym in Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Hey, why didn't you tell me you were the star? You walked in, you were like,
I was just cruising in. You got to get up on your MMA, quit just watching boxing.